This homeless encampment behind me is not only a human tragedy, it's an environmental tragedy. It's a community tragedy. We need to partner with the City of Eureka, the Harbor Commission, the Coastal Commission, and the county. This is a real threat to our water quality here on Humboldt Bay. We can do better. With your help, we can steer the Harbor Commission back on course.